Good morning, people. How you doing? Sandy here. Right, so for those of you that have got this build, I'm just going to show you how to get Fen and Venom set up properly with the my addons addon, which is under program addons. You'll see it here. No, sorry, the my accounts addon it is, not my addons. So what you want to do is go along to program addons, alright, and we'll go right click information and we'll go configure. So authorize your track first, right? So we'll go authorize track. I've got my track up on the other screen, so I'll just input that code. E6ED0CharlieFoxtrot4, and then I'll continue and authorize that. Okay, so there you go, track username Nebula Builds. Alright, go down to the Debrid account and then authorize your real Debrid. Okay, again you'll get a pop-up. Again, I've got it on the other screen. I'll put that code GL6PKNEB. Continue. Alright, that's done there. Again. Okay. So you can, if you've got any meta accounts, you can put your own API keys in here. Or any scraper accounts, easy news fuck. Furk. I didn't swear there, I said furk. Alright. I'll put notify me about available updates and then I'll click OK. So that's the my accounts set up. I'll come back and now I'll go into Fenom scrapers. Alright, same thing, information and configure. So in here is where you set up all the scrapers. So I'm going to enable all the providers, enable all the torrent providers. Then you've got your scraper accounts. So I'm going to sync with my accounts. So I'll press that. And there you go, it's sync complete up the top. Scroll down and just double check everything's on that I want it to be on. Now if you want to make sure it's reading it, if you go to the open the my accounts add-on, alright, so it's went straight there and you can see I've got my usernames in there. Alright, we'll click OK. Now I'm going to come back and I'm going to go into my video add-ons this time, and we'll bring up Venom, information, configure. Now in here you've got your normal setup that you want to do, right? So under the track I'm going to sync Venom. If I can get it to move up, my mouse is playing funny buggers. Let's just it here. Okay, so there you can see in Venom it's took my track username straight away. Alright, and then accounts. Okay, so if we can come down to real Debrid, you can see it's automatically picked it up here, but I'm just going to resync it anyway. There, Venom my account sync complete, and just back out once you've set it up the way you want. Do that and just do the same with Fen. You go information, configure, accounts, resync, Fen settings updated, right? So on track you can change a couple of different things in there. You can put internal scrapers or make sure it's on your external scrapers. And then we shall come down to real Debrid. You can see it's automatically got me there. Oh. Alright, so we just click OK to save that. So now when I go to the movie hub, if I click on movies, oh, the banners here are took off of Venom. So let's pick one up. We'll go Doctor. No, obviously that's trending. The sad passing of Sean Connery yesterday. Let it scrape, and there you go. See, it's starting to pick up. So that's plenty for me. I only need one link to work. Come down, pick whatever you want. We'll just go. It's a cash torrent. Click on that. All right, and there you go. It's coming on. So let me stop that. So that's how you set the Fenom and the My Accounts add-on up. So what I would do say to you now is go into your saved data, keep your track data, right? You see here, add-on not registered for Venom. You just come down and save all your track data. Let me go back up. Oh, it should have popped up there. It says it's not registered. Ah, because it's not using the track again. That's right. So that's not going to work. But the track has done it. Yeah. So it's not saving the actual add-on in the wizard because it's using a separate thing to save. There you go. And Real Debrid. I've not set Real Debrid up here, as you can see. But because it's using the separate entity, that's it. So if I go on and save that, let me go into my other screen. And put this code in. Okay, that's authorized, so I'll come down now. Save all my Real Debrid. You can see resolve URL saved now. Okay, so that means all the other add-ons that you use your resolve URL on can then start pulling your Real Debrid links. So for instance, go to here. Link. Give a second. And there you go. That's it all done. So that's about as much setting up as you need to do. Everything else is done for you. I will say to you, if you're on the TV shows and you're just getting the Venom icon, if you come along to the wizard and go to cleaning tools, if you clear the thumbnails, alright, delete all the thumbnails and come back out and then restart your code. Let me just jump out and restart it. All the thumbnails will repopulate and everything should be good. Just get a wee sec. So obviously the wizard runs quickly. So the thumbnails are repopulating. The only one I'm not too happy with at the minute is these thumbnails for the Magic Dragon. I might change that to something different later on. But everything else is working. Oh, you need to set shadow up. So the all-in-one behind the main door of all-in-one is shadow. So you would need to go in and set that up. And Seren. Forgot about that. We go information, configure, and then get in here and enable your Debrid. Reauthorize your Debrid. Right, so there's shadow popped up. Let me just stick that code in. Give that a sec to come through. So there's done. Okay, go configure again and do the same with your track. You can sync your track to to your database. So we'll do that. Yes. So let me get tracked up on my other screen. Put this code in. Okay, so it's now syncing. Well, it will start syncing in a second. So you just come down here, press sync, and it will run through everything. Sync complete. Okay, we'll come back. We'll get it shadow. Hit close there. Now if I get into movie world, popular movies, we'll bring this up. I just done that a second ago, why did it not take? Touch shadow for a long time, but there you go, that's up and running. Stop that. So that's pretty much it, people. Any comments, any feedback for me, just let me know, and I'll see you in a bit. Cheers. Bye.